The power of the handwritten thank you note. Visual memory is the strongest type of memory. Anything you see, read, and understand creates a deep impact in your mind and sometimes touches the heart. Anything received in writing cannot be questioned further and comes with a clarification. There is no trouble of unhearing properly or forgetting later, as you can always check again if you hold any doubts. Moreover, it can be preserved for referring to it later. We are in an era which is so advanced and people are so self-centered now that there is very less space for feelings. The availability of the fastest and the cheapest modes of communication has surely begun to hamper our social life itself. Your words of affection on a video/audio call or through mail capture the mind of the receiver, but a handwritten note showing some affection captures the heart. A handwritten note is always so personal. It is a great gesture to show the person of his/her importance. A handwritten letter/note carries the feelings and spirit of the person who wrote it. The pen is much mightier than print or audio. Be different, stand out from the crowd. Write the note. It may not be perfect like print media, but it is much more powerful and impactful. A handwritten note is a reflection of your effort to express your gratitude. Obviously, it takes effort to write a thank you note, but the impression created is beyond measurement. It becomes your symbol of your thoughtfulness and decency. Words of gratitude attain meaning when they are written. The generosity and promptness required in a thank you note are always fulfilled when it is handwritten. The pen becomes mighty when it inscribes an acknowledgement text on paper. Why opt for a handwritten gratitude note? Here are a few points that might convince you. 1. A handwritten note is unique. No word editor tool will ever be able to copy your writing. 2. A self-written piece of text is memorable. 3. You stand out from the crowd. 4. Your ink words will bring a smile to the face of the receiver. 5. Finally, a self-inscribed letter always gives an elite feel. It is a part of elite manners. Inking your words on a paper in your unique writing style not only makes it look pleasing and appealing, but also creates a deep impact on the heart of the person.